Next contestant, Robert Taylor, has always felt like an outsider, but during his audition in Oregon, he had an instant connection with one of our judges.
You show them who you are, and don't be afraid to be who you are. That's what I'm doing. I just want to give you guys me.
Well, we hope so. You already got us some pointers.
I represent the outcasts, the misfits, and the misunderstood. I had to move from my home in Louisiana because of my sexuality.
You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged, oh, I'll realize.
I come from a religious background, and unfortunately, it was not accepted. So right now, I'm somewhat homeless.
You can lose sight of it all. The darkness inside you make you feel so
like
small.
I may be going through a world of hell right now, but I am beyond grateful. To America.
I see your true colors shining through. I see your true.
All of my life, I've been different, and for most of my life, I hated that. And I realized that in that difference lies my beauty and what makes me beautiful.
Very good.
My roots, that's soul. But I consider myself pop. So today I am singing Natural Woman. This song for me is kind of like a stick it to you. Here I am.
Looking out on the morning rain. I used to feel so uninspired. And when I knew I had to face another day, Lord, it made me feel so tired. Before the day I met you, my life was so unkind. You're the key to my peace of mind.
Song in all falsetto.
He had the one little missed note, but he looked like he was ready.